Down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you
too. A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. Even a legendary Vault Hunter had joined the pursuit. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But it turns out that even legends struggle with the demands of a personal life.
Not as much as I miss
Back
Jane,
on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust Handsome Jack.
Nutcase over Fiona?
Yes, he did.
Kinda overestimating Fiona's sanity with that statement.
Being around you would make anyone nuts after a while.
I'm starting to get that.
I'm sorry, are you guys teaming up now? Because I kinda feel like you are.
Why did you choose Jack when all of Pandoran recorded history would tell you it's a risky choice?
He had a plan, plain and simple.
Hey, I had a plan. It wasn't the greatest plan, sure, but it was better than trusting Handsome Jack.
Being able to control the facility seemed like the way to go.
You chose Jack, 'cause you're an idiot. There's no other explanation for it. Suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
Hail to the king, baby!
Hey, kid, what are you doing?
You mean... I'm controlling the drones?
Yeah, well, with my help, but yeah. Let's get killing, Cupcake.
Reese?
Come on, come on.
Just standing. We have to get up there. Get us up there.
Yeah.
Sasha!
Get us up there, Reese.
Yeah, got it.
Come on, let's go!
Sasha, Vaughn!
You made the right choice, kid. I'm really proud of you. Don't let it go to your head.
Hurry up, Reese!
Yeah, hurry up, Reese! Yes! Oh, yeah!
Watch it, Reese!
Get all of them!
Woo! This is insane!
She's right! She's a woman and she's right!
Ah! Come on!
Loaderbot, I need your help!
Sorry.
My turn.
Hey! Hey!
Get ready to lick my boots, you raging douchebags!
They're on our side!
All right, enough of this!
No! More bullets! Ah, stop! Stop!
Don't worry, I left you one, pal. He's a little on the dumpy side, but it seems like it would be a good fit for you.
Oh, cool.
Get him, dump.
Guy, I'm taking you with me, for some reason.
This is so cool, right? Did you guys see me? I mean, how cool I was?
What now? Calm down, Sash.
Can I have your gun?
No, you do not need a gun. Yeah, agreed.
We fight our way out. Or, you know, some of us do.
Loaderbot can help! Ah, duh. Hey, can you help us out?
Yes. I can face the gate.
Whoa, buddy. Are you, your hands are... For the record, not my idea.
Help.
Who the hell is that? Friends of yours?
Loaderbot! Pull up!
Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
I've had worse.
That's right. What of it?
Jiggy.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers all right.
Oh, come on, Finch. Who could forget a messed up face like that?
My face is messed up because you messed up my face.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burnt up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot
Hat
Girl in the face.
Get back in the truck. Being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
Man, so what is it that you want, exactly? Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone... turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know she's...
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine! We're fine!
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What? No!
Oh! 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 Ah!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Not here! We gotta go!
This isn't over!
You're the one leaving! Looks over to me!
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Mm-hmm. Tell me, are you all just completely stupid? Is this some sort of trick question? Because I don't see... I am here to help you! You idiots! Oh. This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure, don't mention it. Ugh, look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, is he all right? 'Cause that's not normal.
That's Vaughn for ya.
Yeah, I don't think he's seen a dead body up close before.
Lucky him.
Oh, yeah, he's just going through some stuff.
Hey! Don't do that.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small. I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome.
Oh, it was a robot this whole time!
Yes, I am.
That makes sense. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does. Oh, cool! You got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gordis, hi.
Hi!
So, from what I understand, you can get us a vault.
Absolutely! Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That away!
This should be interesting.
Gordis?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordis.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then.
Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory laps. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, just checking that you haven't told Athena, about me at all. Have you?
I didn't intend to.
Okay, great, good. So just keep that frame of mind, because if you do tell her, she'll just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this fault, you know what I mean? All right. I suddenly need to go to the roof. Okay, Jack. You and I need to set some things straight.
Oh, man. Can I just say, blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces?
It's the best part of my day. I'm so happy.
Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
Might have found it more fun if you hadn't tried to, kill my friends.
Did I? Sorry about that. I must have gotten caught up in the moment. Truth be told, kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here. Y'all kind of look like bandits.
It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't. But
But let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair. You and I are going places, baby. High five!
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Stop!
I do have great hair. Oh, that was unsatisfying.
Yep, did not think of that.
What the hell is that?
And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me. We've got so much in common. We're both ambitious. We're both super hot.
Yeah, I trust you. Sure, let's go with that.
Mother! Oh, sorry. Got excited. I'll never say that again. But that's what I like to hear, buddy. You know, you've been good to me, kid. Reese, you gave me control of your well-coiffed bread box. Trusted me when I opened up. I want to repay the favor. How can I help you? What do you want out of me? I can take you to the top. I just gotta know where the hell the top is.
I want to get to that vault and see what's inside. Ideally with all my veins still hooked up.
Alright, this may or may not mean a lot coming from me, but I think you got what it takes, kid. Done a pretty good job of not dying so far, and if you keep me in your corner, well, you'll not be dying all the way to the bank. Probably be protected by a big-ass alien monster or something. Well, this has been a good little talk. You're going places, kid. Can't wait to help you get there. Sorry again about almost killing your friend.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. Alright.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes.
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No. None of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of